Good morning, Panthers. It's Thursday, the 11th of January. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Jordan. For lunch today, the Panther Cafe is offering chicken fajita, golden corn, romaine salad, and a fruit cup. Mr. Wybush wants to congratulate John Ritchie and Ian Ricker on winning their class's history of U.S. Sports Fantasy Football League title. John won the fourth period class title over Mr. Wybush, and Ian won the seventh period class title over Lance Blakely.
Would you like to meet with your peers to learn more about Jesus Christ and what it's like to be a light for him? Join us the first and third Monday of the month from 7:15 a.m. to 7:45 a.m. in the Teacher's Lounge next to Commons. The next meeting will be held on Monday, January 22nd because of the holiday this Monday.
The next Spanish Club meeting will be Tuesday, January 23rd in room 139 from 3 to 3:30 p.m.
Winter Formal is Saturday, February 17th from 7:30 to 10 p.m. Tickets are $20. They will go on sale the week before the dance. Guest form must be filled out if you are bringing someone from another school and can be picked up in the office. Only so many guests can be allowed in. And now over to Jackson and Braden at the Panthers Sports Desk for today's Panther Sports Report.
Thanks, Olivia. Hello to all you Panther sports fans out there. I'm Jackson.
And I'm Braden. Today at 4 p.m., Boys and Girls Varsity Bowling versus Hilliard-Bradley, home at Rule 3.
Attention all boys interested in playing volleyball this spring. Open gyms are on Fridays from 3 to 5 p.m. Please stop by and see Coach Truex for information ASAP to get ready for the season. And now over to Jordan with today's birthdays.
The following Panthers have birthdays today. Isaiah Clark, Jacob Hoffman, Kevin Drake, Isaiah Davis, Jeremiah Davis, Eleanor Leeser, Ava Fitchwagner. That is all for today's show.
We hope you have a thrilling Thursday. This has been Olivia
and Jordan reporting for the North News Network.